Things of how they don't understand that. And it's almost like I forgot I was even on that tribe years ago. And
yeah,
I would
man.
Never think about the same thing.
Yeah, you have to be patient with individuals, just like how the universe is patient with you. You see what I'm saying? Because nobody not perfect, and as me I said, nobody has it down pat. For you show me the holiest of men, and I can show you where him go wrong to. You see me I say? And you can show me the darkest of men, and me can show you a time when him do right. And you can show me people who you see great today, but yesterday it was a different road them a trod. So, as me I say, we are patient with people and life, just like how the universe is always patient with we. We leave all judgment to Jah, you know what I mean? If we can help, we help. If we can show love, we show love. If we can, we too, you know what I mean? Everyone have to go somewhere to reach somewhere, you know what I mean? So, that in itself show you the perfection of life, you know what I mean? That even things what you think is a wrong turn sometimes end up being the right turn that you needed to make to get to where you need to be. So as me I say, we know enough but we only know so much. So the reality is all we can do is live in our light, embrace the light, but never get too rigid where you can't learn and you can't see somebody else's perspective.
So I am Psychedelic and being podcast.
The name, and you take away the color, and you take away the accent, and you take away the religion. Them all are the same thing. Them all are the same thing. You know what I mean? And when you take youths and elders and children, it's all just one continuous cycle of life. Like me, your grandfather was 5 years old. You probably never know him at that time, but your grandfather was once 5 years old. And just like how you do today, tomorrow you're going to be a great grandfather. You understand? So life never started you and it's not going to stop with you. So when you're...
Stop. Amen. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.